the Geek Guide.
RMR.
It's the Geek Guide. Geek Guide.
Hey, Ange, what's happening?
It's the Geek Guide. It's the Geek Guide.
It is the Geek Guide. I'm Mike Goodwin, but to bring us up to date with what's going on around the region, please welcome Angela Darcy-Evans.
Thanks a lot, Mike. How are you going this week?
I'm going very well, although a little bit cold at the moment.
Oh yes. Well, I think we've got some nicer weather coming and school holidays, so that's bound to put a skip in your step. So it is a long weekend, and as I just mentioned, start of the school holiday, so there's plenty happening in the area. We've got quiz night at Burger Baby on Thursday night with Mike and Grant. That's free to play, great prizes and lots of fun. We managed to get a place last week, Mike.
It did.
Yes. The quiz starts at 7:30, and definitely book a table. You could come and enjoy a delicious burger first. Friday night, DJ Tim Woodward will be hip-hopping the dance floor tunes at the Dunsborough Tavern from about 8 o'clock. The Arc of Iris hosts Mark Griffiths from 6:30, performing a variety of piano favourites over the dining session. What You Need is an In Excess tribute band playing all the amazing hits, and it's a full-piece band, so it will be rather like a concert experience, and that's at the River Hotel Friday night. Tickets are available via Oztix, and Mike, In Excess, I've got to say, one of my favourite bands.
Oh, they were great, weren't they? Yeah. They went to my primary school.
What?
A couple of the brothers, the Farris brothers, I think it was the Farris brothers, went to my primary school. Their photos were up in the, in the corridor there.
Oh, wow, that's amazing. Yeah. I didn't know that. Okay. Now, if you love karaoke, you'll want to be at the Dunsborough Tavern from about 8 o'clock Saturday night, where DJ Emma will host the show, and it's free to join in. Now, Saturday afternoon is a big afternoon. It is the grand final of the Southwest Talent Quest. That is at the Sea Garden Cafe from 3 o'clock. It's bound to be a nail-biting finale to the series of heats. And there is a special performance from local rising star Banjo Lucia. That is a ticketed event, so check the Facebook page. There is a phone number to contact, or you can go to the Sea Garden Cafe to get your tickets. And Mike, how amazing was the talent in the second semi-final?
They were great, weren't they? And it was a really fun afternoon. I really enjoyed it.
It was rather cold. The weather was a little bit challenging, but it did not hinder the quality of the acts. And then we were
tucked in behind the little alfresco there. Yeah. But it was fantastic to see the kids getting out. And some of them are just amazing. You think, wow, these kids are like, 10, 12 sort of thing.
Yeah, writing their own songs.
Yeah, fantastic.
Yeah. So don't miss that. That was Saturday afternoon, 3 o'clock at the Sea Garden Cafe. We'll go to the Arc of Iris. Will be a fine dining session with Dan White performing solo and acoustic. He's got some beautiful songs, and that's from 6:30 p.m. DJ Mandy B is known for her funky dance tunes that fill dance floors, and she is on the big stage at the Setlist Tavern from 9 o'clock on Saturday night. Mike, she started DJing at the young age of 16 as she worked at a Central Station Records, and she became an avid record collector.
Yeah, right.
Yeah. That's a free gig, by the way, too.
I think I played at her wedding.
Oh, did you? You're full of trivia tonight. Thanks for that.
Yeah, up in Dunsborough.
Yeah, great. Okay, speaking of Dunsborough, they have got a Sunday afternoon session from around about 4 o'clock, and that is with the lovely and highly entertaining Jules Candy.
That's great.
Makes it a very child-friendly event. The River is hosting a very special Sunday session to celebrate its third birthday. So that's three. Do you know what that means, Mike?
No.
Well, if the River's having its birthday, it means we've got a sneaky little anniversary coming up ourselves. Yes.
All right.
Now, we've got Howling Onshore will entertain, and it's bound to be a big evening in the back beer garden. And remember, there's no work on Monday. That starts from about 4 o'clock. Blackwood Morris will rock up the atmosphere at the Brew House Sunday session from 4:30, and that's always a family-friendly venue. Moving into the following week, we have a quiz night at the Dunsborough Tavern with Mike and Grant. Questions start at 7:30. Bookings are essential.
It's Tuesday night,
thank you. And I believe it's still been absolutely packed out, Mike.
It's been busy. It's been busy. A little bit of room the last couple of weeks. But, still a good idea to reserve a table. That way you get a table where you can hear.
Okay, sounds good. Well, Mike, that's a pretty full weekend, a great start to the school holidays, and that is The Gig Guide. You're listening to RMR. The Gig Guide.